Trace Majestis, and we're here at Miller Port, collecting, or trying to collect, enough money to go pick up the ship we want to continue with here. We're about 46 mil short of where I want to be before heading off for the ship, so 46 mil to a Beluga. So let's see what we got for missions here. Well, that ain't good enough. Alright. Oh, I gotta wait for it to show up. Boy, this is annoying.
Incoming mission critical.
About bloody time. Alright. Off to open play, and hopefully that will give us a reasonable stack of missions. Not, we'll go collect somewhere elsewhere, and then no, I'm not doing massacre. Ugh. Okay, nothing good. Kind of annoying. The only thing available was a couple of mediocre missions. Let's hope we do better on this set of boards. Well, looks like there's more missions at least. Donate, no. Sally. Really? Really? Well, looks like we'll be waiting. Really, that's pathetic. Well, fine. Not really. Not going to be a very profitable run here.
landing gear retracted. Preparing for war.
Fire
on chat.
That was dumb. Kilometers? Oh man, this is gonna be a while. Power to shields.
Routing power to shields.
Thrusters. Power to engines.
Routing power to engines.
Thrusters. monstrous. Thrusters. Thrusters.
What do you do today, Junior? I made a new planet.
Oh, boy.
Thrusters. 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 thrusters.
Landing gear deployed.
All right. check landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Engage.
Spooling FTL engines and preparing for jump.
Disengage.
Exiting hyperspace.
Thrusters.
Ruben Peterson, Tango, Romeo, India. The Empire cordially welcomes you. Please complete landing procedures within your allocated time slot.
Open hailing frequencies.
Requesting docking permission.
Permission granted. Please make your way to landing pad 04.
Deploy landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
Touchdown confirmed. Execute system shutdown. We trust this facility will serve you well, Commander.
Well, that didn't gain us much. I don't think that was enough missions, was it? Why didn't that one clear? Oh well. Weird. I don't know. was rather odd. See if we can get a few more missions.
Incoming mission critical message. Incoming mission critical message.
Retract landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Incoming
mission critical message.
professors.
He blew himself up.
I'm not gonna do that because that's stupid. Engage.
Preparing for war.
Okay. Engage.
Preparing for war.
Retract landing gear?
The landing gear is already retracted. Would you like me to deploy it?
No. Oh, I see what happened. Whatever. Engage. Engage.
Charging FTL.
Trouble getting instance, are we? Okay, fine. Thank you. check the coop. All the different things going on. This. Ooh, hey, we made it. What do you know? Okay. Stars jumping around. Disengage.
Exiting hyperspace.
Open hailing frequencies.
Requesting docking permission.
Approval granted. Set down on landing pad 4-3.
Deploy landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
Missions haven't done me very well recently. Thank you.
nothing. Well, we didn't get very far. What time is it? 8. Oh, this is so much slower. Okay. Seriously, nothing. You know, I'm sitting here in a cargo freaking ship, lined up to do scanning missions, and all you give me is massacre missions? Really? Talk about inappropriate missions. Oh, there's something. That's better. We got a good number of them this time, and they're all good paying. Sure beats the heck out of the last time.
Restricted. Please exit the station safely and promptly.
Not sure what type of person's in here. Engage.
Preparing to flood space.
Ended up doing this in private. Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. Thrusters. Landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
Driver 6 on.
correct landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Engage.
Preparing for jump.
Disengage.
Dropping out of FTL.
Lurgon Peterson, Tango, Romeo, India. Station services have been informed of your arrival. Fly station.
Requesting docking permission.
Docking request approved. Plot route for approach to landing pad 2-9.
Deploy landing gear.
Landing gear deployed.
about all I got time for tonight. Had a couple of unlucky runs where I didn't get that much money, and it's certainly taken longer per run than it used to. I can't say I'm all that happy with that, but it seems a bit arbitrary how it's been slowed down. Well, we'll see how it gets to once I've got the other ship and I'm running the other type of run, but still, that's in another, about 30,000 credits. I think we'll head out of here at 250. So what I'll end up doing is I think I'll take the Conda over to the other port, get myself a Cobra from there, because a Cobra has a decent jump distance. And I'll head out, get the ship out, get the Beluga, come back, and then we'll see. But, that's all for now. This is Trice Majestus, signing out.